Dear Mike, if you are reading this, I am dead. I love you very much, and giving birth to you is such a gift. Don't tell Josh, but you are my favorite child. Please continue to do what you do, and don't make the same mistake I did. Love, Mom. XOXO.
Her loss really affected me. I spent days mourning her loss. I researched how to get her back. I needed her back. Until I found one website telling me how to summon this thing that would get her back for me. There were warnings in the comments that I foolishly ignored.
It's gonna be out for a while, but I don't have a